hello and welcome to everybody who has joined us for what is a very, very special occasion. It is, of course, Super Cup Day, a clash of two mighty teams who were, without question, the greatest contributors to last season's excitement. All condensed into this game then, the teams will be aiming to repeat what they did last time round and demanding of themselves every ounce of focus. He's had a shot! Lovely idea, just didn't get it right. Look, you've got to have the perfect feeling of your boots to pull those off. Paris Saint-Germain couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could use more sharpness in their passing. Tielemans plays it forward.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Maybe. Paredes goes looking. Mbappe plays it out to the wing. Kozawa goes through the middle. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. By the keeper, he's read that well. He's a one, and they've been at Mini! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Lens really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register why that's the case.
Forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Shapes to shoot! Mbappe! Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. He came in hard, very hard. It's Kozawa. Kozawa pumps it into the area. And he's there to clear it. Neymar opts to play. Goes for it!
Oh, that is very close.
Paredes brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
He's left his man. Breaks on here.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Turns and goes. Hits one!
Just lacked a decent finish.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Marquinhos switches it towards the other side. Paredes. Hoists it forward. Kozawa has got himself a free kick.
As far as they're going to go.
Berratti tries to get it forward quickly.
Neymar.
Kozawa. did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Mbappe. And here's Cavani.
Played out to the right.
And he heaves it forward. Looks to clip it forward. Kurzawa is charging up on the overlap. Now it's Cavani. Just deflected behind for a corner. And it's been taken short.
Should have done better, and he knows it.
Cavani did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Meunier. Marquinhos. Meunier.
Pablo Sarabia gets the better of his man. But it's Pablo Sarabia! Forward it goes. And it's been given away.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Look long this time. Chance! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Cavani fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Cavani. And it's Pablo Sarabia. Just brushed off the ball there. C sends that a long way. And that has been clubbed away. Neymar.
Going through. Mbappe.
Kurzawa.
Much more than that.
It's the whistle for half time.
So the other team has broken through.
They want to try.
Interesting game up to now.
But still goals.
And in shaping half, lacking only in goals.
The score 0-0.
So we're just settling back into this second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way.
Saint-Germain get it back again.
He's through, it's one real chance! Looked to surprise the keeper, but missed the target.
I actually fancied him to score then, but we should give the keeper credit for doing his bit.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Tielemans
gets away from his opponent. He's played him through.
Meunier.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Cavani.
Neymar.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Dashing forward at pace.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
And he has been fouled there. And it's hoisted clear. Kurzawa gets it back. Keeper sends it forward. Cavani is flagged offside.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And, oh, that's too long.
Marco Verratti.
Marquinhos sends it forward. Tries to get it clear.
Was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Paris Saint-Germain are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Laws take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Hoists it forward. Defense has got rid of that. It's come loose. They've managed to get it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Pablo Sarabia, whipped in. And the finish! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Paredes certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Tries to dink it in. Has a hit! Oh, it's got in! Paris Saint-Germain are back on level terms.
Paris Saint-Germain are really pouncing around straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback. And this is clearly merited for me. Now they can ball and better, possibly. Tielemans,
it out wide.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
And the break is on.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Yeah, we guessed that this scenario could take place because he's up against pace.
And it's played forward. And he's there to clear it. Battles to win it back. Decent progress down the left. Looking to break out here. He gets past his man.
Shot a goal!
And the ball's come loose. That's gone a long way up and away.
Lovely bit of skill.
Delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Paris Saint-Germain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Neymar goes looking. Almost nothing left on the clock here. It does seem we're headed for extra time here, unless, of course, there is one last dramatic twist. He gets it back. Mbappe. Bernat. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Tielemans. He's got away.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Paredes tries to get it forward quickly, and it's played forward, and it's hoisted clear. Out to the left it goes. Cook plays it out to the flank. Marquinhos drives it forward. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. And that's going to be a booking. Bernat. No question, that's a foul.
He's through the middle.
Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Neymar goes short. Defending, but that'll do. Ah, he's given it away. It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
And it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So a brief breather and then extra time. We are already back underway. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Chooses to go back. It's one! Has a goal! Somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Laws can make their change now with a break in play. So here he is, making his first appearance in new colours. Marquinhos drives it forward. That's been drilled forward.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Paris Saint-Germain take the lead. That could spell trouble. Goes for goal! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made it tight.
That has been cleared. Mbappe. Keira. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Chance to break. Drexler gets it back. Marquinhos. Half time, extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this turn. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
And we're off for the final time. This has been enthralling. So, what do the last 15 minutes have left? Marquinhos. Keira. Marquinhos, Paredes, and it's Draxler. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Paredes. That's a promising ball. Mbappe has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. Away from immediate danger. Neymar, that's not going to make it. Hoists it forward.
and it's Cavani.
Little doubt, that is a foul. Well, this is interesting, he has already had his name taken once. Tries to get it clear.
A heavy challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly.
Going through. He's got it!
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So all square with almost no time remaining. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Kira.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late...
The final whistle and confirmation, we are headed for penalties.
I can only applaud the sheer doggedness and tenacity on show in watching both teams refusing to lose. I mean, they both ran their socks off.
It has gone the full distance and then some. It will be decided by penalties. Right on the edge. Feel the moment. Mbappe will go first. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper. Tielemans
steps calmly forward. And the keeper's come up trumps.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
So, the second man in line. Smacked it down the middle.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Neymar
will take the third penalty. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
The third man in the queue. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper, he's done his teammates proud with that one.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Paredes is the last of five scheduled takers. Oh, he saved it.
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
So can he do it? Oh, he saved it!
I think the tension must have got to him because that went straight into the keeper's arms.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. No, it's been saved!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
So this to seal it. victory and the perfect way to prepare for the campaign, which is just around the corner now. After this, they will all be raring to go. And now the moment, the ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come, the very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many? We will find out over the course of the months ahead.